the things the kids really love to do over at the Magic Kingdom is see the 3 o'clock daytime parade. And they have a new parade at the Magic Kingdom, the Festival of Fantasy Parade. I like the rides, but I have to say this parade is awesome. The floats are over the top. They have the latest movies. The dragon actually breathes fire. It's pretty creepy. It's really, really cool. So take a look at the video. This is the new Festival of Fantasy Parade. You can see it every day at the Magic Kingdom at 3 o'clock. I would also suggest getting there at least a half hour early or getting a fast pass. You can get a fast pass for the special parade viewing area with My Magic Plus online as well. So stake out a spot at least a half hour early, even earlier if you're going to be on Main Street. But you can go over to Frontierland or one of the other areas that the parade goes through and see it there just as well. So here it is, the 3 o'clock parade.
Oh, yeah!